Hello guys, this is KCK here. Today I will be showing you how to hide files in a new way, the password. So this will be helping you to hide your files with the password. Please note that this is just a code which will let you to hide your files with a password. Okay, now let's get started. So this is a code of what you need to be written in a notepad. Please note that we have to change the small changes to make it work for your required password. This is the entire code. Now note, in this code the priest is a password. Okay, so now what you have to do is we have to replace your password with the word priest or your required password. Now wherever you see priest, just write your password. Now in this case, for my case, I'll be writing 12345. Okay. Now see, search for the wherever it is priest. Now here once again, it is 1234 priest. Now we'll be writing 12345. Okay. Now what you have to do is just open and make it save as. Okay. And save where you want to save the file. I'll be saving the waste folder and we'll be renaming it as locker.bat because that is a text file or a program file. Yeah, just successfully saved the file. Now what you have to do is go into my computer. Now we'll be searching for the waste. Now see, you can see that locker.bat. Just double click it, run the file. Now you can see a new folder locker has come up. Okay. Now what you have to do is drag any folder in that. I will be just dragging this folder W7 into the locker folder. Now successfully drag into the locker folder. Now to hide the file, what you have to do is just run the locker.exe once again. You will see this folder. What you do is just type the password. In this case, my is 12345 and enter. Locker has been hidden now. See, locker successfully hidden. So, to unhide the files, just run once again and type the password 12345. See, it has come once again. See. This trick is very easy to use. Just to know that you have to keep this file very securely. No one should change this. If there is a geek, then he can easily crack the password from this. But mostly no one knows how to use this. So it might be very helpful for you to just use this password locker or a folder locker with a password. Hope you have understood how to hide the files in a new way. The code has been pasted down. Or you can file an alternate link in just replace the 12345 with your password. That's it. Thanks for watching.